I feel like I've had a lot of obstacles in my life, but now that I'm at SNHU, I'm empowered. Transferring and coming to this school, I was taking this giant leap of faith into becoming a student again. SNHU, they really made sure that the transfer was very seamless. I feel like I'm more than just a number and I'm an actual person. I'm a part of a lot of teams and clubs. I'm on the field hockey team, as well as I'm part of the mechanical engineering club here. The things that I love about engineering is working through problems. I can break it apart, I can put it back together, I can tell you how to fix it, I can design you another one. I just feel like that's the coolest thing in the world. Here at SNHU, they really care about their students and the progress that you make. They can help you use your passions to get you to where you want to go.
Starting at forward for Southern New Hampshire University, number 25, Megan Lewis-Taylor.
The more you put into something, the more you get out of it. So the more I take and I put into my school, the better relationships I get, the more I get to learn. SNHU has empowered me to know that I can do anything I want to do, and I can see my future. It's right there in front of me, and I'm going to use that degree because I earned it.